and welcome back to our Optimal Canine YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share our channel. Hit that notification bell so that you are reminded of when we have new videos. We want to let you know that your puppy is teething the first 2 months when their teeth are coming in. So there's a lot of itchiness in their gums. So what we recommend is get them good chew toys that are soft enough for the type of breed you're getting. They usually get recommended very well at the pet store, or you can ask us and we can definitely give you any helpful tips in that sense. But for the most part, most chew toys generally are good if you buy them according to the size of your puppy. And those you can use to replace every time you see them chewing on something you don't want them chewing on, such as your shoes, the baseboards, the edges of your carpet. If you see them chewing on anything you don't want, just gently replace whatever they have for their chew toy. And every time you see them chewing on their chew toy on their own, praise them. You can praise them, you can give them a treat. We recommend also manage those treats very well and make sure that your puppy is eating their meals. While your puppy eats their meals, then you know that you're having a healthy dog because they need all the nutrients for their bodies to grow.